Noon, a Connecticut woman making a plea this afternoon in hopes that someone out there knows where her nephew is. Mark Denegre has been missing now for more than a week. News 8's Kent Pierce here now with the story. Kent?
Yeah, Keith, I just spoke to her. And this guy, he grew up in East Haven, now lives in West Hartford, but he was last seen in Branford at the Chowder Pot. That was 12 days ago, and the fact that he's been missing so long has his family very worried right now. 27-year-old Mark Denegre calls or emails his aunt every day and talks to his young daughter all the time, too, but no one has heard from him since April 9th. That night, around 10 o'clock, a bartender at the Chowder Pot in Branford remembers seeing him with another man and a woman. That's where the trail seems to go cold. His roommate says he hasn't been home, he hasn't been to work. His aunt tells me that not talking to family is very unusual for Denegre.
Very unusual for him. It's always a phone call, whether it's good or bad, whatever, he knew he could call. And this is the longest. And he has a little girl that he talks to, his daughter, and he calls her at least 2-3 times a day, and she hasn't heard from him. So we know there's something wrong.
Now, Mark is 27 years old. He's about 5'8", average build. If you've seen him in the last couple of weeks, his family would really like to hear from you. They are getting kind of frantic at this point. They're going to put up flyers. They've been calling around to various police departments. So far, we're not sure there's an actual active investigation to tell you about yet, but they are working on it. I'm Kent Pierce, News 8. Keith, back to you.
All right, hope he turns up.